How to fix Ntoskrnl.exe BSOD error in Windows. 1. Check for Windows updates. 2. Run a system file checker scan as admin. 3. Run the chkdsk command, chkdskc /f. 4. Disable overclocking app 5. Boot to safe mode.